name is Ida Lesotho. I am currently the deputy principal at Sunrise View Secondary School in Rustenberg, South Africa. The thing that we experience currently is gangsterism. We have learners who belong to different gangs. Now they will have issues outside the school. When they get to the school, they would want to start that, and the fight will develop in the school. So that is the most challenging thing that we had. However, we are able to overcome it because at school we have what we call adopt a cop. Now every time when there is an incident that we cannot handle, we say to them that this is what we cannot handle. We engage parents, and therefore we engage our adopt a cop, who is the policeman, and then they come and try to defuse the situation. But we are able to deal with that.